grown since last time we've been. So here we are back at the tunnel again. It's grown since last time we've been down here, haven't it? Is it? It has grown a lot since the last time we've been down here.
No, it wasn't. But now we're watching.
Yes.
We're on another bridge.
Yeah, we're on the bridge just over the road, remember?
Oh, yes. That was the one.
Now, down by there, I think down by here, yeah, it's about right, that's where, this is where the platform used to be.
Oh, look what I can see again.
Yeah.
I know what that
so,
was.
The trains...
That was the station, that was.
Yeah, the station was
this
down the front
there.
Bit, it was.
This
oh,
there.
It was it? Okay.
Yeah.
I think it was down here a bit more, but you might be right. The trains used to run down here, so we'd be where we stood now. Yeah. You'd be stood on the platform waiting for the train to come, and the train would be down there. Well, you know, along this little bit. It's all overgrown, isn't it?
Yeah.
It's a shame, really.
But we don't want to go down there, don't we?
No, I don't.
No.
So,
no.
There's the entrance to the tunnel. We're just coming up to the entrance to the tunnel.
Oh, there's the tunnel. I can see from here. Oh, yes.
Yeah. You got your camera. Are you still filming? And I think where we stood there,
yeah.
I don't know if that's where the ticket house would be, or the ticket box, whatever you would want to call it. It's where you would get the tickets.
Hmm.
I might be wrong though.
That.
Don't go that way, yo.
Yeah,
come on, then. Telling me off. All right. Okay. So, feeling brave?
Pardon?
Feeling brave?
Yeah.
Do you want your torch?
No.
What?
It's still in the car.
No, I got it in my bag. There we are. Okay. Would you have wanted to sleep here overnight? No? No, I don't think I would either. Well then, I think they would have been the cables for the old signals. Yeah. Sorry? You don't want to go further? Okay, we'll go back, okay? Look, ah. Isn't that amazing? Are you frightened? Nothing to be frightened of. There's nobody else in here. There's nothing to be frightened of. But you still got all the, bits of soot. I imagine it's soot on the ceiling. Would you come here on your own? No. Okay. Really dark, but isn't it interesting? There's not a lot of tunnels you could go in anymore. It's nice to be able to go in them. Come on then.
It's only good in there, isn't it?
You like it then? Oh, it's a bit boggy by you. It's a bit boggy,
I
but
didn't want to go
you didn't.
No. It's a bit wet, though, isn't it?
Okay.
And the tunnel just used to come by there.
It did, didn't it?
No. turns, and I know it crashed. Oh, I know what's up there. Us. Us is up there. And down here.
We're in an ask now. You come in? Is it?
Is
that?
Two tunnels.
There was only one tunnel, but I'm not sure whether you would have got two trains in there or whether it was just a single track. I think it's a double track. Yeah, I think it was twin track. Now, can you stay by here a minute? I'm going to go down there. No, I won't go off. So, where I'm stood now is where the trains used to run. This would have been the track. Yeah. And one climbing now, this is the platform that we're on.
This is the other platform from that little.
That would be going to, so depending which way you're going, so if you're.
This is the platform from over there.
Yeah, so if you were on that side, you were probably going towards Monmouth Way, so you're probably going through. I'd imagine from here it's down through Llandenny to Raglan and then to Monmouth. And if you're on this way, you're probably going through Glascoed, Little Mill and then Pontypool.
Or to that old bridge.
Well, it'll go over the old bridge.
To that one, I haven't got any barriers.
Oh, the one in Monmouth?
Yeah,
it would have gone to that one. I mean, it would have stopped. It would, yeah.
Yeah, still not said that.
Yeah. So here we are in Monmouth. Here we are in Monmouth. And we're going to have a look at the Iron Bridge. What do you reckon, Luke?
Yeah.
Yep.
Is that old train bridge?
Oh. Just coming up to the bridge now. There's the old bridge. Yep, there's the old railway bridge.
You can't go up there anymore.
Yeah, we're going to go up there.
But you can't go up there.
Yeah, I think there's steps on the other side, or there used to be. I think there's steps on the other side. There's people on boats down there.
Oh, no.
I'd love to do that. I'd love to go rowing. Well, that's the old railway bridge.
We've got to walk through that one over there.
You walk through there, do you?
Yes.
Okay.
Is that where it leads?
And that would have taken the train towards Chepstow down the Wye Valley. So that's good, isn't it? Yeah. And then you've got the old Iron Bridge, which we'll have a walk on that in a minute. And that used to go up towards, I think it went up to Colford. Went up to Mayhill station. That's good, isn't it?
That's good, I see that one, wasn't it?
Yeah.
That's the only way you get to that other bridge. That's the only way you
Shall we have a little look? So it would have been.
There
would have been a section going from there. It's been removed for a few years now.
Was this all from
Esk? No, this is Monmouth.
No, is this all from Monmouth?
But you actually, if you carried on going down that way, it would go towards Esk, the tunnel we were in earlier. You know, that's the direction you'd go in. That direction going to there is Wye Valley. Towards Chepstow.
Yeah? You don't want to go that way anymore.
No. And that section along there, which goes to the Iron Bridge, that goes up to Mayhill, which would, I think, lead to Colford as well. And Lydney and the forest. So, this is the Iron Bridge.
No, don't go over it.
Can I go over it? You stay by here, Minna?
Okay.
Do you want to walk with me, or are you going to stay by here?
Okay.
Yeah? Well, you want to stay here, do you? Okay. I won't, you can still see me. You're alright, as long as you stay in the middle.
Oh, it's fine!
It's good, isn't it?
Yeah, because this
there's a few cracks in the floor. A few bits where it's starting to weigh. Where, like?
Yeah, but this one really cracks.
I think this might have been single track. Uh-huh. I don't think you'd be able to get two trains
track.
On you.
This is the track.
Yeah, there would have been a railway track along here once upon a time.
But this is the bigger track. This is the big track.
Look at that. Isn't that beautiful? What? Isn't that absolutely stunning? I would love to be down on the river with them.
But you can't.
No, I can't.
But how about them ones on the other side?
Oh, them? Oh, yeah. Good spotting. All right, stay there, Annette. Stay at the roof.
I've seen them. One's on, isn't it?
Good eyes. Yeah, so where they are now, that's the mouth of the mono. And that, by there, is the Y. Alright?
We got to go over the Y and get down there. I'm going to see the special bits on this.
Yeah, that's the boys' school, that is.
Pardon?
That's the boys' school playing fields. Stay there. I'm going to walk back towards Troy. Where Troy Station used to be. I don't know if we can get to it anymore. But as far as I've been told or led to believe, it's nothing there anymore. So let's go and have a look, shall we?
Do you want to see this?
Are you throwing stones, do you?
No, sticks.
Sticks.
Do you want to see this?
That's clever. Okay, come on then. Let's carry on. Yeah, you're right. If you just keep your arms in, I got hold of your one hand, so keep your other hand in.
Oh, look, you can see it even better from here.
It's a good view, isn't it?
Okay.
It's a good view. And if we come over by here, you can not really see the Kimmin, but the Kimmin's out there behind that. What have you got? We've got berry. Oh wow. If you want to. Any good?
Yeah.
Another view of the bridge, the viaduct.
That's good we got.
What is?
Train.
Yeah, well, train used to come through, yeah, years and years ago. Watch stinging nettles by your mind, alright?
But right. I don't need to look out. Because I got trousers on.
I know.
Daddy?
Yes?
If you want to go up there,
where?
Switch.
No. Too dangerous.
Yeah.
Too dangerous up there. I've been up there when I was a little boy, but I'm not going up there now.
Come down there?
Yeah, when I was a naughty little boy once upon a time. Yeah. Well, it's very high up, isn't it? You know, there's nothing stopping anybody from falling off.
What?
Is there? Where's it gone?
The
signal box.
I said the train would this way, wasn't it? I said the train would this way.
Yeah.
But you can't go in it. There's a stingray in it. The stingray.
I always thought I was knocked down. I didn't think I was still here.
But it is still
it here. Is here, yes.
That was still asking I really wanted to come on.
Yeah.
Even now, it was going down with him.
Yeah. I'll stay by a minute, okay? Look. Yeah, come on then. Let's just make sure there's nobody in there, you see. this. You right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Daddy,
yeah, I got you. Yeah. Look at that. Your fireplace.
It's a fireplace. And I know. It's the boys. Home in it.
Yeah. I can't see it there. Good, isn't it? You glad we found this?
Yeah.
Okay. Should we walk further?
Okay.
Bring us. Oh, it's gas. It's gas.
Gas, eh?
It's gas in here.
You want to go there then?
And you see all the gas bits on the bottom? I think it's some sort of gas supply or some. I don't know. You can smell it, actually. It's, must be a bit of a leak. Now, I'm not quite sure where the building was, but I know, there's a wall there.
But,
no, well, that part of the platform. No. Can we not go and have a look? Yes. Yes, of course I will. Yep. Now, I'm not sure, because I don't know whether that would be a platform wall, or...
Daddy, you're on top of the tunnel.
No, we're not on top of anything. This is ground.
But what was that bit of there?
Well, I'm not sure whether that would have been a platform wall. There would have been a station here once upon a time. I'm not sure. I haven't quite got my bearings on where anything was or is.
I just touched a skin
nail. Did it hurt?
I didn't. No.
That's good. Well, see how long these
I don't think, but
see how far this grass.
They've got
wings on them. Yeah, well, I think the tunnel's in there. So you hear them bangs, I don't know if it's you. I heard a rumour it's used as a shooting range. And it probably still is.
Yeah.
There's not really much more to look at, really. No, this would have been the yard. It would have been like a railway yard, but yeah. All gone. Yeah. Yeah.
Where do you want to put
it? Yeah, that's it there.